make a wombat stew with that fat wombat.
You can't make wombat stew with that splat of mud.
Big blocks of billabong mud. What a good idea, righto, in they go.
No, Dingo, what have we here?
Gooey chewy wombat stew.
If only it were a bit more chewy, but don't worry, a few feathers will set it right.
Feathers? That would be chewy right in they grow. Dingo, there are no flies in this stew. Can't be wombat stew without crunchy flies in it. There's a lot to be said for flies. Righto, in they go.
Wait a minute, not so fast. I've been listening to all his advice. Take it from me. A munchy, crunchy, slugs and bugs and creepy crawlies.
Why I should have thought of that? Righto, in they go.
Look here, every bush cook knows you can't make a tasty stew without gum nuts.
Leave it to a koala to think of gum nuts. Righto, in they go. Only one thing missing now.
What's that?
That's that wombat.
Only you can't put it in yet.